I'm a brand new father, man. Just had a son, man. Brand new father. Yeah, clap it up. That shit, bro. Brand new father. He's 7. Just found out about his ass yesterday. Fucked around on that MySpace, little nigga found me. Might want to say off that shit. I had my profile on private and everything. Little nigga still found my ass. Gotcha, nigga. Shit. He said that trap. He put a profile pic up with a girl with a big old ass because he knew I was going to accept that shit as a friend. It's your son, nigga. Ain't this about a bitch? That shit real. Anybody got sons? Man, by raising hand, anybody got sons? Okay. Yeah, how old's your son?
21 and 17.
Okay, 21 and 17. How old's your son? 18. 18. Did y'all know when y'all son started beating their meat? Did y'all know? When that? No, I'm asking a question because now that y'all got, you know, little kids, y'all don't know when they start beating their meat. I'm gonna tell y'all. The day that little nigga is not scared to stay home by himself is the day he start beating his meat. Like, son, I'm going to the grocery store. You coming now, mom? I'm cool. I'm just going to chill. How long you going to be going for, mom? How long? I remember that shit. You looking out the window. Wait till she turn that corner. Wait till she turn that corner. All right, it's on. The worst is when your mama forgot some shit, came back into the house, caught your ass beating your meat. You like this, what you doing, boy? I'm just checking for cancer, mom. Checking for cancer. Making sure that I don't got no lumps. I'm just checking for that shit. I still beat my meat. Yeah, right, yeah, right, yeah, that's what I'm saying. Motherfuckers trying to, somebody said, oh, nah, don't awe me, motherfucker, that ain't bad. It's just bad when you do too much. You ever start beating meat so much, fellas, you just start feeling guilty about that shit? Like, damn, I'm wrong for this shit. This, oh my gosh, I have no life. Don't have a day off work, you don't got shit to do. Fuck around, beat your meat about 5-6 times. Like, shit! I just can't stop! Ass cheeks all sweaty, you just feel bad. Like, what is my son gonna say if he catch me? Yeah. Have a day off work. Cause sometimes you beat your meat, that nut feel extra good. You know what I'm talking about? You're like, oh, shit. You feel bad when that nut just don't feel good. It's just like, nah, I ain't even have to do this shit, really. I'm a pervert. I'm gonna go home, drink some bleach, and kill myself. Huh? Guess I'll go to the grocery store now. Shit, ain't really shit else to do.